So hello to you all from St Mary's Church, Welwyn, where I'm going to record an organ recital based on the ideas of New Year and Epiphany. The programme starts with a piece based on the bells, on the carillon from Soissons Cathedral in France, and bells are traditionally associated with the New Year. I'm then moving on to some music by Bach, for the turn of the year, for the old year, for the new year. The old year is a bit sad, as we know. The new year is full of optimism, which we hope. Then there's a little bit of turning backwards towards Christmas for a piece by Longley, which gives us a little schéma of the Holy Family and the angels and the shepherds who visit, and then the stable returns to its original calm state at the end. Moving on, there are then three pieces which are based on the Epiphany. Actually, they're more based on the stars than they are about the three magi. But so the first piece is based on the hymn tune, How Brightly Shines the Morning Star, and is full of interesting different registrations which kind of characterise the different sections of the piece. Then a piece by Messiaen, which is meditative more than descriptive. The star is represented in the pedal part, and the left-hand part, which it may not be very easy for you to hear, but the left-hand part follows the movement of the tune in the pedals. So it's like it's following the star. And in the right hand, you'll hear sort of lots and lots of detached chords, which is meant to represent the magi and the camels making their journey. Then there's a short piece in which How Brightly Shines the Morning Star returns. And then, very appropriately, as we're now into January and the snow, the final piece is the sleigh ride.